Is it not a leaf that's changing colour?
It might be. Looks like berries though, doesn't it?
Come on, let's try. Go with it.
Just to let you know, there is a buffet car on this train, carriage C. If you want anything, just wander down and I'll sort you out.
Lovely, thank you very much.
Carriage C that way.
Cheers, thank you.
Just follow your door.
That's what I'm going to do. Yeah. That's what I'm going to do.
Whitby Station. Got cramp?
No, probably not.
Aboard the Summer Queen. Just a brief safety announcement before we head out to sea. Very unlikely event of an emergency. If you're 7 or more short blast. Followed by 1 long blast on the ship's horn. Please wait for instructions from my crew. We also carry sufficient safety equipment on board for every person. Thank you very much and enjoy your little trip.
beach there within the harbour. Tate Hill Beach, made famous by Bram Stoker, his novel Dracula. That's where he had Dracula, in the form of a dog from the wreck of the ship. Run across the beach on the cliff, through St. Mary's Church graveyard, on to Whitby Abbey.
It is the Abbey.
The top. See,
over
there
with it. Oh yeah, just peering now.
Yeah.
We're on our homeward bound journey from Pickering, from Whitby, sorry, to Pickering, and the light levels are getting too low to do any decent photography. So I will sign off here and now and wish you all very well. Take care. Bye.